The Department of Fish and Wildlife is really an opportunity to make a difference in conservation.
This would be my fourth year working with Fish and Wildlife as a paid employee. I actually started as a volunteer at Nimbus Fish Hatchery in Rancho Cordova.
The position that I have gets to work all over the state with a lot of different species. So I get to go to beautiful places like this. Sometimes we're up in the Smith River up in Northern California, sometimes down in the mountains outside of Southern California.
I just kind of liked fish, and I kept getting into fish. I took a fish class at Davis. I did a fish field methods class in Bodega Bay, where I did a small project looking at flatfish. And then I was like, for the summer, I want to work with fish some more.
The Heritage Wild Trout Program, it has kind of two major functions. The first is to promote and monitor and manage California's wild trout populations. And then the other part is to do a lot of native trout restoration work, especially with threatened trout species throughout the state.
We investigate the status of wild trout populations throughout California through a variety of surveys. We do angling surveys with the fly fishing rod and snorkeling surveys, where we get in the water and we inspect the habitat.
I love my job because I get to be outside and work with amazing people and work hard. We make a difference in the environment and the species we monitor.
The problem is I've got my dream job. If you want to talk about ambition, it's like my ambition is to keep doing this job for a long time. I love it.